Thank you for that presentation. And please don't call me ma'am. I'm your age, I think. How old is everybody here, maximum? I just turned 23, so we're the same age. Thank you so much for having me. I'm very, very happy to be here and addressing this crowd who's... I consider you as my friends, all of you, because we're the same age. I don't know where to start. So I'm a student myself. I just finished my graduation, and all I want to say is that this life that you're living right now, your college life, this life is your most important period. You should really, really focus on your college life, because what I did is I missed out on my college years because I was very busy practicing kickboxing and karate and mixed martial arts. I had no time. My college was 2 hours away from where I used to live. I am not really from proper Bombay. I am from this place called Kalyan, which is sort of at the outskirts of Bombay. So I used to travel 2 hours for my college, but I had no time because I had to focus more on my sports. That was my first priority always. So I missed out on my college days. I did not go for college festivals. I did not have a group of friends. You know, all these groupies, homies. I didn't have no homies. I was alone, and I had only one best friend, and that's it. That's my college life, and I really, really feel sad that I missed out on it. But then I focused on sports, and that is how everything happened. That is how my life changed. And if you have something in life that you really, really like, if you have a special talent, or if your heart is into something else, I will not say that completely neglect studies. Do not ever neglect studies. I'm a graduate, yo. Okay? Don't neglect studies. But then focus on what you're really, really good at, and make that your strong point, because that's what I did as well. And I also believe that in life, no matter what you do, every day give your 100%, because you never know what's coming for you. You never know what's the next step, right? I don't know how Iridi Chitra came to me. Maddy sir saw me fighting. I wasn't even aware that he's looking at me. I just gave my best shot, and he's like, who's this girl? She's good. And I'm like, okay, so I'm doing a film. I was very happy. So that's how it happened for me. And when Iridi Chitra started, I don't even know Tamil. I don't even speak Tamil. It was a very new thing for me to do, acting. I've never done it before. I've never done this, like, talking to people and face cameras. So that's why I look really bad sometimes in pictures. I'm always like, because I don't know the camera is on me. I get really awkward. So I just give my 100%. That's it. That's all I do. What else do I have to say? Yeah. Do not fall for bad things. I know our age, 22, 23, 21, we get attracted towards things that are sort of negative. Towards negative people who try to be very smart and play with us. I've been played many times, yeah. I've been played a lot. But I'm learning. I still am played with every day, but I learn from my experiences. That's what's the most important thing in life. Learn from your mistakes. Don't just let mistakes happen and then, you know, they'll happen again because you're not learning. So learn. And you know what? Don't do drugs. Please. Don't do drugs. And alcohol and all. Can you believe this? I'm such a nice kid. I've never touched alcohol. I've never touched a cigarette in my entire life. And drugs, never. Thank you.